So on first down, back to the air and working is Cedric Wilson.
And Rippon trying to go over the top, and he's broken the plane. And for the second week in a row, Brett Rippon has a running touchdown. Hand off McNichols, left side, trying to bounce to the outside. To the 10, to the 5. He'll walk in for the score.
Swing it out through the perimeter, and Xavier Campbell just gets blown up by Dylan Sumner-Gardner and Chancellor James.
Hand off McNichols. Getting a block for Baggett. He'll score the touchdown, and it's 20-3 in favor of the Broncos. Hand off to Madison, and the freshman running back is in. Rippon gets the snap, quick throw to the right side. Spurbeck has it, caught it just short of the 30. Cuts back in, he'll get to the 20. Picking it up at the 21 is Wilson. Made the first man miss, gets to the 30, to the 40. Has some blockers, to the 50, to the 40, to the 30. Cuts back in the middle to the 20. He's still going, and he'll get down to the 5-yard line. He'll give it to him. McNichols left side, spinning. He's into the end zone. There is the hat trick for Jeremy McNichols, his third touchdown of the game. McNichols running to the right side, gets a block, cuts back to the middle, 25-20, cuts to the left side, to the 10, to the 5, fourth touchdown for Jeremy McNichols.